The ecology of ancient woodlands is a very complex one, and it can take centuries to establish the interrelationship between various species. Fungi play a very important role in the life and death of the woodland. This symbiotic relationship between fungi and the wildwood is not completely understood by scientists, but then maybe nature should keep a few of its secrets. The visual evidence of this fungal attack is called spalting. This is most evident in beechwood, where the resulting discoloration can result in quite spectacular grain patterns. Irregular black lines often appear, the result of competing areas of different species of fungi. Spalted timber is much prized by wood turners, myself included. Now this piece of beech is beautifully spalted. I'm going to take it home, put it on the lathe and see what beauty nature has provided us. Thank you.